killing his partners. That and now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your Star Wars Weekend's host, Warren David.
Everyone having a good time at Star Wars Weekend? Yeah. Fantastic. It's great to see you all here this afternoon. We do have a great show lined up for you. Really a couple of great guests this afternoon. I'd like to kick things off, though, with a small Star Wars joke, if you would allow me. Okay, here it goes. What did Obi-Wan Kenobi say when he saw the Emperor pull his pants down?
That's no moon. That's a space station.
Ben Kenobi, ladies and gentlemen, Ben Kenobi is here.
Well, I sensed you're back at the world they call Disney, so I thought I'd pop over and give you some more guidance in the ways of the talk show.